In the end, I went across the road to another art gallery, a very high-end art gallery called the Martin Lawrence Gallery. And there I found that they have beautiful paintings by Picasso and Marc Chagall and Roy Lichtenstein and so on. And they are cheaper. You can buy a Picasso, a signed Picasso, for $400,000, which is cheaper than Hunter Biden's $500,000 paintings. So I think possibly that the people who are paying insane prices for Hunter Biden paintings are not really doing it for the art.